You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. That ladder.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready? You be quick.
I know.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, no shit.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, we're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. And look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do we do? Is there any other choice?
Die.
Right.
Get ready.
Hear that?
fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
You stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, you sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
I don't see her though.
Right there, by the horse.
The little shit's gonna pay.
Bye.
David. Taking a chance with this. I just want to finish. Hey!
What was that?
Thank you. door!
Get her!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me up here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel. out of here. Get trapped in here.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
You gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Oh my God.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
You, go check over that way.
Search out here.
You, go check over there. Whoa!
you.
A real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Now stay focused.
Whoa.
Whoa. You're gonna pay for this, you little.
How did you do it? It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? I gotta admit, had me back there. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. Hello, Lily. I see.